I love Summit. I've lived here with my wife Stephanie and our three daughters who are students in the Summit public school system. The more I raise my hand to volunteer, the more I see the effort it takes to make Summit such a great place, which is why I want to pitch in and make our city the most livable and safe community for all of us going forward.